TikTok family, today I finally tried Toronto's famous cake vending machine, and folks, I was utterly disappointed. I mean, for starters, the cake is way too overpriced. $10 a slice? Come on, buddy. You might as well go to Metro and buy the red velvet cake. Secondly, it was way too sweet, and it wasn't moist enough. Let me know what you guys think. Thank you so much for watching. Bye now.